everybody. I'm Rocky.
I'm Sarah.
And we are Savage Disney Pins.
Yes.
Today we have something a bit different. We're giving back to one of you out there.
So we have been doing this fun YouTube thing for almost a year now. We just recently hit 600 subscribers, which is incredible. I literally thought 10 people would watch this, maybe, and I thought one of them would be my mom. Yeah. One of them is my mom.
Yeah, she's still watching.
But there's like a whole bunch more of you, which is really crazy. So we wanted to thank you all out there and do a giveaway.
Sarah has curated a ton of stuff to send to one lucky subscriber out there.
Yes. So a few ground rules to enter the giveaway. One, please comment below your favorite attraction in any of the Disney parks. We want to know. Please also include your Instagram handle so that we can contact you if you're the winner. You also must be a public subscriber. I need to be able to see that you're subscribed to our channel. You must be 18 or older to enter. And we will have bonus entries available on Instagram. And this giveaway is open to anybody in North America. So shipping to the US and Canada. So simple, right? 18 and older, public subscriber, tell us your favorite attraction.
And when will we be announcing the winner, Sarah?
I don't remember the date we picked.
It's April 11th, Sunday, April 11th. That is the day that you just told me seconds to filming this.
So we're gonna run it for 2 weeks. Make sure to check out our Instagram as well for additional entries. You can share it, all that good stuff over there for the additional entries. Do you wanna see what we are giving away?
Absolutely. So the first item that we have on board is from the wonderful people over at Kraken Trade. Right now, they're easily our preferred vendor for storing pins and taking pins into the park and wearing pins.
They've got a ton of stuff going on. They've got pins, bags, all that good stuff. Definitely, you can check out our link below to their site if you're interested in any of that stuff. But they did provide us with these Kraken exclusive Loungefly coin bags, and they're adorable. So the first item that you can win, you actually get to pick one of these items.
Customizable giveaway.
Yes. So you get to pick between the princess bag.
That's really cool.
Mm-hmm. This is like a little villain's bag, and it has Hades, Cruella, Ursula, Jafar,
Evil Queen,
Scar is on here. I love that Scar's on, Mally's on here. Woo, there's a lot of baddies on here.
This might be my, if I won, I can't enter, can I?
No.
Okay. That would be my pick.
And then we have Pascal. I love the color of this one. Yeah. And then straight up Hades. This Hades one. So you can pick between one of those. We also have another great park item. I love these little wallets because they fit into like a backpack or a fanny pack really, really easily, or a Kraken clamshell bag. But they've got this little spot for like your ID or your annual pass or whatever. And then you open it up here and you have all your card slots. So you get one of those. We have some Haunted Mansion swag, Haunted Mansion bling.
Sarah, I thought this was a pin channel. Shouldn't we have some pins?
We got pins.
What kind of pins do we have?
So I wanted to do something that you really liked and then something that I really liked for your fans.
We all know you're here to watch me.
We've got this Star Wars booster pin pack.
It's really cool. I recently just got it. Sarah got it for me, and she picked up two.
Mm-hmm.
We can be pin twins.
Yes. And then, I have no idea what's in here. Is this a sealed mystery box of these princess pins?
Ooh.
Yeah.
Schrodinger's princess box.
Yeah. So, and if you don't like any of those pins, you can take them to the park to trade. So you put them in the outgoing bag.
If you follow the Savage system.
Another park item. I absolutely love these
little dioramas.
Diorama. I couldn't think of the name. I love them, but I couldn't think of the name. So this is the California Adventure. In honor of California Adventure kind of opening with their Taste of Disney Food Festival this week.
So this was one of the items that you bought for this giveaway that upon closer inspection, you liked so much that you got back in the car, went all the way down to the outlet store and bought one for us, right?
Yes.
We have them set up behind us here.
I do love them. One more park item. I couldn't pass this item up. It's so absolutely ridiculous. It is the biggest keychain you've ever seen in your life. So this is a Doom Buggy keychain. And it lights up.
It has no practical service, but I still love it. I don't know why.
I love it so much. Oh yeah, and you can change the lights on it.
Is that the one that projects the logo to the bottom?
And it has the logo on the... Yeah, you can't see it in the video, but there's like a little flashlight on the bottom. You can kind of see it on my hand there. But it says Haunted Mansion.
It's the most necessary item ever.
It is. It is. It's amazing.
A giveaway for this channel wouldn't be complete without Sarah's signature touch. And that's popcorn.
True. I'm not giving away popcorn. But I am giving away, a good friend of mine created some fantasy pins, and it's part of her popcorn series. We've talked about them on the channel before, but this is Bebop Metalworks, so you get two fantasy pins. She has the Madame Leota Haunted Mansion one, and then the Maleficent one, and you will get both. Not only that, but you will also get matching stickers. Fun! I hope y'all like the stuff in the giveaway. Please enter.
And we'll include a goofy sticker of our heads.
Because everybody wants a picture of my head.
Then if you don't win and you commit to getting this as a tattoo, I will buy all this stuff for you. Please don't put my head on your body.
God. yeah, so that is our giveaway. Again, we just wanted to say thank you to everybody out there.
It's been an awesome year.
It has been. Yeah, we just wanted to thank everybody.
So recap. They need to comment down below what their favorite attraction is, their Instagram handle, so we can reach them. They need to make their subscriptions public so we can verify that you're subscribing to this channel.
Correct.
They can get more entries by following us over at Instagram.
Correct.
They need to have all entries in before April 11th when we announce who the winner is going to be via our Instagram channel. 18 and over, continental US, Canada.
I feel like I tried to make this really simple and that feels like a lot of stuff, but...
Giveaways are complicated. We just want to give you stuff.
And it all comes in this backpack. I forgot to say that. It'll all fit nicely. So enter so you can win. That's all we're here for today. Happy Monday.
It is a happy Monday. If you think it's a happy Monday, click that like button down below. And for more content, hit subscribe. Make sure to hit that little bell too so you'll be notified when we come out with additional content.
Stay savage.
Bye. Okay.
Or do you want me to do this one last?
No, it doesn't matter. Do what you want to do first.
No.
I'm over it. Yeah.
Stop.
I had such a good line and I don't think I'm ever going to be able to deliver it that well again.
Do it again.
I can't.
Our first item
is this bag.
No, stop. Do your thing.
No, I'm not. I was just joking, Sarah. I was just joking.
Do your thing.
You can put the things inside a bag as we go through.
I know. You do go first. Okay.
So.